Mr. Bond.
We've had a little victory at the baccarat table. Now it's my turn. Let's try another approach.
I'm George O'Leary, manager of product and sales training for Teledyne Packard Bell. And I'm here to welcome you to the exciting new world of cartridge television. The ultra new cartridge television system created by Teledyne Packard Bell. Assisting me here today will be Miss Cheryl Miller, who's been in my home and yours many times. On TV, of course.
Thank you, George.
Oh, it's going to be great, Cheryl. Cheryl is going to help me demonstrate what the system is, how it operates, and how easy it is to demonstrate to your customers. As you all know, one good demonstration is worth more than 1,000 words. So let's get started. Teledyne Packard Bell's cartridge television system is a complete home entertainment center that combines a deluxe color television receiver with a videotape recorder playback system to record television programs, play pre-recorded programs and movies, plus a camera and microphone for making your own instant replay home movies. The system is easy to operate. All you have to do to play a pre-recorded cartridge is switch the unit on, pull the cartridge holder open, insert the cartridge with the label right side up and facing out. Close the cartridge holder flush with the front panel and turn the function selector to the play position. Allow 7 to 15 seconds for the play mechanism to lock in, and that's all there is to it.
Party cake, party cake, baker's man.
No.
Bake me a cake as soon as you
no.
can.
No.
Pound it and roll it and mark it with
no,
me.
Not
and
patty
put it
cake.
In the oven for baby and me.
Not cowboys and Indians.
All four down, boom.
That's a great cartridge, but it's only one of hundreds that you can rent or buy. And to tell you about the cartridges, here's Cheryl.
There are three different cartridges available. Black cartridge. Red cartridge and color-coded blank tape cartridges. Now, the black cartridge contains pre-recorded programs. These you can buy. The red cartridges contain a full-length movie which you may rent for a one-time showing. The red cartridge is the only one that you cannot rewind. You can purchase blank tape cartridges which are color-coded as to their running time. They can be recorded over and over or saved as a treasured moment.
Remember, the black cartridges you buy and the red cartridges you rent. Demonstration is the key to successful selling. Teledyne Packard Bell cartridge television must be demonstrated to be sold. I repeat, must be demonstrated to be sold. To demonstrate the unit, a basic understanding of the control and switch functions of the recorder will be necessary. All operating controls are identified as to function. To the right of the cartridge holder, at the top of the control panel, is the tape on, tape off switch. This is a slide switch that selects either normal television, tape off, or when using the recorder, tape on. This switch must be in the on position for either recording or playback. Below the tape on, tape off switch are three push buttons which control tape functions. Fast forward, stop, and record. The stop button is the most used. It stops all tape activity, recording, playback, fast forward, or rewind. It does not turn the power off, only returns the recorder to standby operation. The function selector is a rotary switch that controls the rewind play functions of the recorder. To play back a tape, simply turn the selector to the play position. To rewind the tape, turn the control to the rewind position. The function selector is also used with the fast forward and record buttons. To advance the tape at high speed, simply press the fast forward button and turn the function selector to the rewind position. To record, push the record button and turn the function selector to the play position. Controls located on the left control panel are camera switch, timer switch, timer, lock, and skew controls. The camera switch has three positions: off, record, and monitor. In the right or off position, the camera is disconnected from the system. In the center or record position, anything appearing in the camera viewfinder can be recorded on videotape and will also appear on the television screen. In the left or monitor position, the camera can be used for closed circuit television, and anything viewed by the camera will appear on the television screen but cannot be recorded. The timer manual switch is a two-position slide switch. In the left or timer position, power to the entire unit, television and recorder, shuts off and stays off for the period of time the timer is set for unattended recording. At the end of this period, the entire unit turns on and records the program the television is tuned to. After recording, the unit automatically shuts itself off when it reaches the end of the tape. In the right or manual position, the timer is non-operative and all functions are controlled manually. The timer provides up to 8 hours delay for unattended recording. The lock control is used only during playback. To operate the control, start at the extreme counterclockwise position and very slowly adjust a step at a time for a good quality stable picture on the television screen.
Something was really wrong, Tilly said.
Oh, Tilly is behaving very strangely today. Would you like a cup of coffee?
No, thanks. I have a date to play golf with Monsignor Ryan.
The skew control also is used only during playback. Adjust the control for the least bending or pulling at the top of the picture. Now, let's take the information we have so far and apply it to demonstrate Teledyne Packard Bell's cartridge television system. First, turn on the television set. Select a pre-recorded cartridge. Then apply power to the recorder by placing the switch in the tape on position. Pull the cartridge holder open. With the label right side up and facing out, insert the cartridge. Then close the cartridge holder by pushing it in flush with the front panel. And turn the function selector to the play position. The recorder will automatically stop and return to standby at the end of the tape. In a demonstration, you can simulate this by pushing the stop button. To rewind the tape, simply turn the function selector to the rewind position. Remember, All functions may be stopped manually at any time by pressing the stop button. To tape any television program, place a blank tape into the cartridge holder. After you have selected the channel you want to record, press the record button, the function selector, to the play position. The program on the television screen is now being recorded. The recording will stop automatically at the end of the tape or at any time by pressing the stop button. Rewind the tape back to the beginning. It will stop automatically. Turn the function selector to the play position for an instant replay of the recorded program. The fast forward and rewind functions cause the tape to move rapidly within the cartridge. It can be fast forwarded or rewound end to end in less than 6 minutes. These functions also are used to rapidly locate a particular portion of the recorded material. To record programs unattended, first, turn on the television set and tune in the channel to be recorded. Slide the switch to the tape on position. Insert a blank cartridge. Slide the timer manual switch to the timer position. It will turn the television and the recorder off. Now set the timer dial to the difference between the time the program is to start and the present time. For example, if the program starts at 9 o'clock and it is now 6 o'clock, the timer dial would be set at 3. After the timer has been set, press the record button and turn the function selector to the play position. When the timer delay has run out, the complete equipment will switch on and automatically record the program. For demonstration purposes, simulate this by manually returning the timer dial to 0. To simulate end of recording or end of tape conditions, simply press the stop button and the entire equipment will automatically shut itself off. The timer dial is calibrated in time increments of 5 minutes, 15 minutes, and 1 hour, and will allow up to 8 hours delay. Now, here is Cheryl to tell you all about the camera and show you how it works.
Camera recording procedures start by plugging the camera cable into the camera. Now attach the other end of the camera cable to the camera power receptacle located at the rear of the recorder. Attach the microphone cable to the microphone receptacle. Mount the camera on a tripod or use a snap-on handle. Open the lens protecting shield by lifting upwards. Look through the viewfinder to adjust your zoom control on the subject you wish to shoot. Smile, George. You're on Candid Cartridge Television. Oh, come on, George. You can do better than that.
It sure is great, isn't it?
It sure is. Adjust the focus control for sharpest definition. You may now change your zoom control to accommodate the desired framing of the picture to be recorded. How about another big smile, George? Automatic light sensitivity control is built into the camera. This sensitivity is controlled by a two-position slide switch, bright and overcast. To record a program with the camera, first, be sure the recorder is turned on. Then move the camera switch to the record position. The scene being viewed by the camera will be on the television screen. Insert a blank tape cartridge into the cartridge holder. Press the record button and turn the function selector to the play position. The camera is recording. To stop recording, press the red push button located on top of the camera.
The instant replay video camera is currently available only for black and white recording. It features a 3-to-1 manual zoom lens, and through the lens viewing and focusing, allowing accurate recording while operating the zoom control.
Supplied with a camera is a dynamic microphone with a standard cable length of 20 feet. Cable length of the video camera is a standard 14 feet. The use and application of this camera is limited only by the imagination. Don't hesitate to experiment. So you goof up 50 feet of videotape, erase it, and re-record. Only through practice will the technique of manipulating the focus and zoom controls be acquired. Adding the camera provides the Teledyne Packard Bell cartridge television with additional exciting dimensions, including closed-circuit television as a security monitor, babysitting small children, personal instruction, and the ability to record and practice a scene many times. Opportunities for home television shows are almost limitless. Parties, friends, relatives, anniversaries, weddings, practice your golf swing, improve your diving and swimming, all with the advantage of instant replay. Over the years, Teledyne Packard Bell has earned a reputation for quality cabinetry and excellence in electronics, backed by space-age technology. The cartridge television system, created by Teledyne Packard Bell, is no exception. With your knowledge of this new innovation and sales experience, selling Teledyne Packard Bell's cartridge television can only be made easier with the great promotional and point-of-sale material available to you. Read them, use them, and the new world of cartridge television by Teledyne Packard Bell.